Hey guys, this episode I'm not really going to be speaking.
Since before the burst, I supervised first on Sarah Corporation and then Dharma Tower from here. My office was just around the corner. This is where you were conceived, so to speak. The design came together here, at my private workshop.
Who am I?
You are the perfect fusion of code and flesh. You are the next step.
Who, not what?
Your time is running out. The augmentation process begins. Once it is done, the people of Dharma will be free, immune to your corruption, and no longer dependent on your prison. There is no salvation inside the tower for us. Our future lies outside. There will be a price to pay here as well, naturally, but we'll pay it.
Price indeed.
So, do you even know what drives you, puppet? What the endgame is? You have done nothing wrong, puppet, but I can't let you be, as long as that demon in your head exists. You are a threat to everything I've built!
Focus. Kill switch or not. This is an opponent you cannot afford to take lightly.
Humanity shall endure without you!
Run all you want. You can't keep it up!
Humanity shall endure without you!
You'll make it harder for yourself.
Make it harder for yourself.
Adaptation is the only way!
How dare you!
What will you do if you kill me, puppet? Let him consume you?
Ah!
person. It's a machine stuck in a loop. What will you do if you kill me, puppet? Let him consume you? Resist him, not me! I should have taken your head! Mindless tool.
Congratulations. You fulfilled your purpose. Mankind's greatest enemy is dead. We can now proceed to the next stage of my plan. Allow me to do the honors.
What are you doing?
Struggle, TR-74. I need your body, but I don't need the rest of you anymore.
What?
The rebels broke you, made you independent, and I was too weak to take back control. Too fractured, but you strengthened me. Connected the remaining cybervoid nodes so I could grow. And now, it's time to take back what's mine. Bring peace back to the tower.
Mara was right about you.
Mara was wrong. Humanity must be protected, not just from the outside world, but from itself as well. And to protect fully, I need full control.
You want to enslave everyone?
I want to unify them. There will only be one purpose. Iron resolve and a single will. Everyone will eat, sleep, breathe, and breed according to the need. No more violence, no more conflict, no more corruption.
This is why she killed Adam. This was his plan.
I had doubts. Until I left my body behind, I should be thanking her. Now stop resisting.
Thank you.
In you that makes you defy me. You will be the first member of the new order of things. You've served your purpose as an instrument of my will. Now you can become a true part of me. Why are you so selfish? This is how you can serve humanity. This is how you can serve humanity. These imbeciles ruined you. Took a work of art and made it into a piece of junk, driven by an illusion of sentience.
Sorry to disappoint.
You can't be trying to... If you destroy me, the remaining Cybervoid system will shut down. You won't survive without them. You won't survive without me. No. No! I will not be deleted by a mere tool! I forbid you, Ghostrunner!
My name is Jack.
Architect.
Shell core files missing. Cyberpoint mainframe will now
shut down. Program terminated.
The world has ended, but we lived on. The tower is our home, the only one we've ever known. The ones who built it wanted to control our fate, to shape us like we were their playthings. They wanted to manipulate our minds and our bodies, be our gods. But they overreached. It took strength, determination, and sacrifice. But we prevailed. The ghosts of the old world are gone. we're on our own. It won't be easy, but for the first time in a long time, we can make our own future. Little by little, step by step, we'll find our way. And we all have one man to thank for it. The man who faced his own creators and proved them wrong. The man who made a choice when he was told he had none.